Yeah. He was one of the Muslim Taj, or Rajs, or whatever you call them.
Yes, Raj means king, doesn't it?
Say hi!
Hi! This is India!
India!